Safiyah, I've never heard of her.
She can get you anywhere. Just ask Kate.
I love playing villains. They're so much more interesting. They're so fun.
Go on. I'm dying to know how this ends.
Safiyah is strong. Mysterious.
I taught you how to turn your rage into power.
I think there's just a lot more to her than meets the eye.
Safiyah ruined everything.
Now, obviously, she's been built up in season one to be this really terrifying character.
You got my attention.
Season two of Batwoman is going to be a lot of fun.
The two of us have a puzzle to solve.